When you're traveling, you can plan a lot or you can plan just a little bit. In this video, I'm gonna go over all those things and above. So when you're going on a new trip, you're traveling and you're planning for it, you might think, oh, I don't know, I gotta make sure I plan every single moment of the day and there's no room for anything else. And some people are like that, but I kind of tend to be actually like that. But the more I travel and I plan less, I feel like I have a better time, I'm more relaxed. I'm not so uptight about doing this or uptight about doing that. And it's just more comfortable, less stressful. You just kind of, you know, figure out what you want to do, go do new things. And it kind of varies depending on where I'm going to. Say I'm traveling to a more expensive country, I don't plan too much, but I might plan a little bit more because, you know, I'm going to be only there for a set period of time. I only want to spend a set amount of money. So I might plan a lot of things or at least make a list of stuff that I can do that's either free or that takes up some time. And then I wake up each day on the trip, I can be like, okay, I can go do this or this. Or if I just want to relax, I can relax. Maybe I just want to go on a walk and explore, I can do that. And then on other trips, I don't plan at all. I just buy the plane ticket, get some hostels. Like I'm going to Taiwan in the spring for like 10 days. I might go to Korea for a few days in between the back end or the beginning of it, depending. But I don't know yet. I mean, I might just stay in Taiwan. I might really like it, stay for the full 10 days or 2 weeks. Maybe I'll go to Korea, visit some friends up there. I don't know. It's just like, it's kind of nice not having to worry too much and be like, hey, are we going to meet up? What day? What time? You know, it's just like, oh, whatever happens, kind of happens. If stuff works out, it works out. If it doesn't. But then, you know, I'm going on another trip with a friend and me and him, we're going to go to, you know, Denmark and we're going to go see some of Germany. And so we kind of have to plan out, you know, okay, we're gonna go to Denmark this time, and then we're gonna go to Germany at this time, and then, you know, we're gonna go see this concert for these guys. And so we have to be like, well, if we try to get the tickets last minute, we can't go. It's one of our favorite bands to go to listen to. So it's like, you know, we might do a little bit more planning for that. It really depends on what you're doing and where you're going, but it is great to be able to plan a little bit and then plan a lot. But overall, I would recommend planning less and just planning on not planning and just, you know, going with the flow, figuring out things to do. People will recommend stuff to do and you maybe never even thought of that. And it could be sound way cooler than what you had planned out. And before you know it, you know, your trip is just going all over the place. And it's just really nice to be able to have the time and the energy and the funds to just be able to do anything and everything. And I don't know, with planning though, you can save some money. So especially if you're not traveling to a cheaper country, if you plan a little bit more in advance when it comes to booking your hostels or hotels, you can save a lot of money. But if you're not too worried about that, you know, sometimes you can be more relaxed and just kind of do whatever. So in this video, we went over, you know, traveling and planning more versus planning less. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, or if you wanted me to talk more in depth about these either or topics, put it in the comment box below. If you have any recommendations for videos you want me to make, just let me know. If you like this video, just give it a thumbs up. And if you want to watch more videos about traveling and how to travel and inspiration for traveling and travel vlogs, just subscribe and hit that bell icon. And then at the end of the video, there'll be a picture of some of my sister's art. If you want to check out her art, just go in the description box. You can check that out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. All right, peace out. This has been NST.